come back.
A classroom full of children writing on the board, buying candy during recess. This could be any elementary school.
Alhamdulillah.
Only that's an ISIS flag behind the teacher's desk. And this is Raqqa, Syria, the terror group's de facto capital. ISIS is increasingly using kids as pawns in their propaganda war.
I think it's exceptionally dangerous, and the reason is that they have a number of different platforms. They create content in different languages.
Experts say no terror group has ever had a propaganda machine as sophisticated and dangerous as ISIS, showing brutal murders to shock the West, false promises of a moral society to destabilize the Mideast, even blaming Jordanian airstrikes for the death of American hostage Kayla Jean Mueller. ISIS uses women and children to cater its message to different groups, like those seeking a stable Islamic State and those lured by savage violence, like this video showing an elementary school-aged executioner. The United Nations fears the terror group is raising a new generation of shockingly young jihadists.
Approximately 8 years of age and younger.
Kids smiling and cheering, brought to watch the murder of the Jordanian pilot on large screens, their innocence consumed by brutal propaganda, the reality of life for the children of ISIS.